Hi everyone, welcome back to AJ's classes for UGC NET. This video is on the letter series and we're going to look at the different types of questions that come in the exam. The first question, find the next term in the series ANCPER. So what we're going to do is find a relationship between the letters. Let's look at the first letter in each term. The first letter in the first term is A, the first letter in the second term is C, and the first letter in the third term is E. So we know between A and C, there's only one letter, which is B, right? A, B, C. Between C and E, there's again only one letter, C, D, E, which means between E and the first letter of the next term, there should be only one letter, which is F, right? So E, F, G. So the first letter in the next term should be G. Now let's look at the second letter in each term. Between N and P, there's only one letter, O. N, O, P, right? Between P and R, there is again only one letter, Q. After P comes Q, right? P, Q, R, which means after R comes S. So it should be R, S, T, right? Which means the next term in the series is G, T. The next question. We again have to find the next term in the series, ADEIINOS. So if you look at the first letter in each term, they're all vowels, right? AEIO, which means the first letter in the last term should be U, right? Our vowels, AEIO and U. So now to find the second letter, we have to find the relationship between the second letters of all the other terms, right? So between D and I, right? D is the second letter of the first term and I is the second letter of the second term. Between D and I, there are about four letters, right? E, F, G, and H. Okay, so we know that there are four letters between D and I. Now let's find how many letters there are between I and N, okay? So between I and N, after I comes J. So we have J, K, L, and M. So again, there's four letters. Now between N and S, after N comes O, P, Q, and R. So as you can see, there are four letters between each of the second letters of the terms, right? Which means after S, there has to be four letters, right? So it will be T, U, V, W, which means the second letter in the last term should be the letter after W, which is X, right? So our answer is UX. The third question. The letters in the first set have a certain relationship. On the basis of the relationship, we are asked to mark the right choice for the second set. So let's look at the letters here. C, W, N and D, V, O. This is our first series, right? So if you look at the first letter in the first term and the first letter in the second term, we know that the letter D is the letter after C, right? So, which means the letter after P is Q. So, the first letter in our term should be Q, right? What about the second letter? W and V. We know that V is the letter before W, right? So, the letter before B is A, right? So, our second letter should be A. Now coming to the third letter, after N comes O. So following the same relationship, after T comes U, right? So our next term is QAU. The fourth question, they've asked us to find the missing term in the series. The series is CJP, our missing term, Y and B. Okay, so we need to find the distance between each letter, Okay, so we find how many letters are between each letter that is given here in the series. So between C and J, we have D, E, F, G, H, and I. So that's six letters, right? There are six letters between C and J. Between J and P, after J comes K, L, M, N, and O, right? So that's five letters, which means after P, there are most likely going to be four letters, right? Till the next term. So after P comes Q, R, S, and T, which means our missing term should be the letter U, right? So you can check this out. You can confirm it by finding the distance between U and the next letter, which is Y. After U comes V, W, X, right? So there are three letters between U and Y. And between Y and B, there's only Z, and if you're going, you know, in a loop, it's A, right? So there are two letters between Y and B, right? So 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So that's the order that they're going in, right? The pattern that they're following. So our answer is U. U is the missing term in the series. The last question for this video, find the next term in the series M, N, Q, R, U, V, right? So looking at these letters, we know that N is the letter after M, right? So M plus 1, right? M, N. The letter after Q is R. The letter after U is V, right? So that's the pattern that's followed, which means all we have to do is find the first letter in the next term, and the second letter would be that letter plus 1, right? So how do we find the first letter? Let's look at the first letter in the other three terms, right? So between M and Q, there are three letters, right? N, O, P. Between Q and U, there are again three letters, R, S, and T, which means between U and the first letter of the next term, there should be three letters again, right? So U, V, W, X, right? So the first letter in the next term should be Y, which means the second letter in the term is Y plus 1, which is Z, right? So the next term in the series is YZ.